Claude Chabrol is one of the greatest directors of all time. Every film I've seen by him has been excellent. He's directed about 50 films. He's like the French Alfred Hitchcock. Probably his most famous film is The Unfaithful Wife. It was remade here in the United States, and that was directed by Adrian Lyne, who did Fatal Attraction. And the film, the American version, has Diane Lane and Richard Gere in it. But The Unfaithful Wife is just excellent. The original one, the French one, is just great. You gotta watch it. Les Beaches is another great film. The Ceremony, just great. Nada, another great film. This Man Must Die, 10 Days Wonder. That's with Orson Welles, and that's a great film. Another one, Le Rapture, just great. Any film by Claude Chabrol is worth watching. I have never seen a bad film by him, and I have like 20 or 30 of his films, all excellent. Most of his films are like mysteries, sort of like Hitchcock, you know, just suspense, drama, just great stuff. If you have a chance, check out his films. But this box set is one of my favorite box sets I have. I have a couple of box sets by him. Just a great director. Just pick up any film by Chabrol. I guarantee that you will love him.
Hello. If you like cartoons, video games, films, books, I demand you subscribe to my channel now and watch my latest video or else. Just kidding. See, I'm full of jokes, you know. Please subscribe to my channel. Pretty please. Will you please subscribe to my channel? I'm not gonna beg. Okay, I'm gonna beg.
Please subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. Please.